Today, I'm going to show you how to make a professional-looking video in minutes on your Mac computer. If you are just starting out with video editing, you might be struggling to find an easy-to-use but powerful editing software to make some alterations to a video clip before sharing it with friends or uploading it to YouTube. Wondershare Video Editor for Mac is a perfect choice for that purpose. This software has a simple and intuitive interface, which involves the least learning curve. It not only includes all the basic video editing functionalities, such as chopping off unwanted parts, joining clips together, adding music, rotating, etc., but also comes with lots of cool special effects, such as picture-in-picture, split screen, filter effects, and motion elements, etc. Making is as simple as possible for non-editors to turn your video into something extraordinary. Let's see how it works right away. To get started, make sure you have the latest version of Wondershare Video Editor for Mac installed on your computer. If you haven't downloaded this program yet, click the link in the description box below to visit the website www.wondershare.com/video-editor/Mac. And click the Try It Free button. Once you install it on your Mac, you will see an interface like this. Choose either a standard or widescreen view here to enter the software. Here is the media library. First of all, you will need to import your media files to the media library to get started. This software supported editing almost all kinds of videos captured with your smartphones, digital camera, or camcorder, and image files as well as audios. Drag one or more files to the timeline below to get all the basic editing features. You can zoom in the timeline right below the interface to get better view. Click on a video clip, and you can trim down any unwanted parts by using this scissor button. Or crop your video to any desired size here. What's more, you can easily rotate your video, adjust saturation and brightness, edit hue and speed, etc. Adding music, voiceover, and sound effects is made quite easy with Wondershare. It comes with many built-in, funny, cool sound effects library for you to choose from. Or you can even directly record your voice with its recording feature. Use the splitting feature to split audio file into separate parts, or trim down unwanted elements freely. You can also edit the pitch, adding fade in and out effect, etc. To add animated text to your movie, simply click the text tab here, drag the one you like, and drop it to the timeline to apply. Double-click on the text effect, you can edit the text, resize it, or reposition it to get the best results. Another cool thing about Wondershare Video Editor is the filter effects. You can add as many filters as you want, so as to make your movie look more professional and emotional. Picture-in-picture or video overlay, often found only in high-end software, is also available in Wondershare. You can choose from the built-in PIP resources to add some funny effects to your video. Or you can overlay your own video clip on the background video to enrich the story when creating something like an online tutorial. If you're joining several different video clips together, you can add some transition effects between two clips so as to let your video switch from one scene to another naturally. Adding some amazing intro or outro effect here to artfully start your video and end your video. By utilizing the split screen feature, you are able to display two or more videos simultaneously. Just drag and drop a video to each section. You can reposition or resize to get the best view with ease. Once you're done with all your editing work, click Export here to save your video. Wondershare offers many options to showcase your creative work. You can either choose to save by output format or by device, which you'd like to play on later. Instantly upload your video clips to social media network, or even burn to a DVD with ease. That's it. By clicking the link in the description box below to visit www.wondershare.com/video editor/Mac and download a free trial version to get started now.